Hello everyone, my name is October Raven, and the name of the game is Mech Warrior 5 Mercenaries. Don't forget to like, follow, subscribe, and obey. So we are on the planet. What planet are we on again? Amiga! And I've got a new friend. His name is the Marauder. Look at this guy. Look at that boy. He's such a nice little mech. Okay. Contracts. Let's do the 4x4. A triple F. I'm in good balance wise, so let's focus on salvage.
We're reading heavy weather warnings out there, Commander. Expect limited visibility and sensor malfunctions on this mission.
And we are gonna go full bore. So I got rid of the other Warhammer. Over the Jaeger mech. Mostly because I just wanted to have mechs of different types. So if I get another Marauder, I'm getting rid of the Jaeger mech, I'll tell you that much. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, I forgot to check.
The stage is set. Our combatants are primed and ready for an...
Let me check weapon groups real quick. Okay, we want to chain fire the... Chain fire the PBCs. Don't need to chain fire the laser, I think. And let's put the AC-5 on 3 and the medium lasers on 2.
Another intense battle!
New target, Enforcer.
Dark.
Are you
to have Locust.
His weapon is rendered useless. Commander Mason sends another to the scrap heap. Jake Mason seals the victory. He's forging quite a reputation out there.
Booyah!
Another opponent bites the dust.
Was Assassin on our buy list? I don't remember. I'm buying one anyway. Or I'm salvaging it. Okay, it was on our list. So I'll put you in cold storage for now. Alright, so we got what we wanted out of this. What's our current goal? This goal is to increase our reputation to 9. So let's, go to Liz Towel and see what trouble we can get into there. Ooh, the bounty hunter. Do we wanna mess with the bounty hunter? Well, he's not the bounty hunter, he's a poser bounty hunter. See, Liz Towel. What can you fight a Liz Towel? We need an assassin. But we probably won't get one from. We need. Are there any commandos? Vulcans! We can use Vulcans. Alright, let's go to Liz Towel. News? Ah, the hatchet. Okay. New mech hatchet. So they went a different way with the hatchet, man. Ejector raid for Karina, but we're gonna go against Davion to do it. I'm not sure if I want to do that. On the other hand, yeah, let's do it. Ah, damn it. Probably won't get much salvage out of that, will I? Let's do this instead. I am way over tonnage. Oop, that's not what I meant to do. Alright. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Doing the thing again. Doing the thing again. There we go. Much better.
I'm not seeing our targets at this location. Make way to the next nav point. We might have more luck there.
Thank you.
like we're at the wrong place, Commander. Our target must have given us the slip. Let's check out the other locations.
Yep, let's keep on rolling.
If you find the acquisition, just walk up to it in order to pick it up.
What acquisition? Okay. I don't know why we can't capture that mech, but okay. Wait, I don't think we can go through this canyon. I think that's a dead end. Maybe we have to go this way.
Walk on up to the treasure to pick it up.
A lot of extra salvage here. Thank you.
targets are here, Commander. Be careful and take them out quick.
Shit. Shit. That was a huge mistake. None of those are the ones I want. I'll keep those lasers though.
Restrict visibility.
Right. So let's see, what else we got? Let's take the whammer. Cycling out aims for Morin. All right, heavy. We want a medium. Let's take the hunch. And the hawk. And do we want the panther or do we want the fire jav? Let's take the panther.
Employer wants us to destroy a number of communication towers located at the marked objectives. I'm reading a heavy amount of hostile chatter in the area, so let's get this job done and get the hell out of here.
Far so good.
Scrap that one. Excellent find, Commander. Beginning recovery now.
Target, Javelin.
Is marked for destruction.
Let's get out of here, boys. Booyah! Alright, we do need a Vulcan! We'll take the Irby to sell it. Grab those PPCs. Not really much else that tickles my fancy here. Just go down the line, I guess. You in cold storage, and you were selling. Go to Let's go back to... Let's go to McHenry. Assassin. They want to buy it though. That's just not gonna be good for us. All right, let's see what we got here. Firestarter needs a big loadout fix. Thank you. let's see what's up with the Wolverine. What can we do with the Wolverine? Everything else just needs repairs, right? Okay.
Fans, it's your boys Jackson and Cotton in the broadcast saddle. We've got a real tasty match about to unfold.
They better deliver the goods, Jackson, or you know, the fans will be salty.
None of these are on my list, and I can only get the Locust. Might as well. Oh, what's going on now? Yep. The FedCom is being happening. Alright, sell that sucker. Let's see. Let's see what's in Sanilac. Breachhead. Centurion Commando. Crab. Javelin. Vindicator. Vulcan. Okay, no assassins, but that's okay. Make a nice little, extra little scratch. Alright, Ruff is back. Chapman and Ames. Actually, Ames is, yeah, let's put Brian instead.
Sorry about the long walk, Commander. I can't fly any closer. The target garrison controls the orbital defenses for this planet. Once you've captured this installation, our employer will be able to land their invasion force. I'll be waiting nearby to pick you up. Once you've destroyed the radar dishes directing the anti-aircraft fire, our employer promises to land a few extra units to help you out.
We have unidentified bottlenecks on screen. Next one.
Commander. Stay close and keep the base clear of hostiles. Here come the strike teams. Look to the sky. Enemy aircraft inbound. They know what we're up to, and they're going to want to stop this invasion before it starts. Hold this position.
Attention all forces.
keep going.
Target acquired. Target acquired.
Fucking artillery that I missed. What fucking artillery did I miss? Next time we do this shit, we do it with fucking hell. We do it with the satellites first. And I don't have to worry about these fucking bombing runs. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking hell.
Be advised. We've just completed re-entry. Lights are green. Dropships can now land. Sierra 1-1 out.
I took a shit of a bath on that. On this, for sure. Oh boy. Next time! We start with the fucking satellites, and then the fucking bombers. Well.
Thank you.
Three archers? Why not? Let's do a free-for-all. We're still pretty, well off after that, actually. Surprisingly.
This match is underway. These two mech warriors are going toe-to-toe.
But we definitely can't see their toes, Jackson.
Indeed, we can't.
Now we're talking. Looks like they're about to rain down fire on each other.
I hope they brought their umbrellas.
This could be a tipping point here, folks. He's lost his own firing capabilities. He'll need to adjust in a hurry.
Yeah, time is not your friend, Jackson. More like a scorned ex-girlfriend laughing at you when you're sitting alone at a restaurant by yourself where you proposed and she rejected you.
God, you can save that for therapy.
God, there's another opponent down for the count.
Counting is so overrated, Jackson.
Folks, he sent another opponent packing to the scrapyard.
Building his personal museum of defeated rivals, Jackson.
We're at a critical stage here. One of his weapons is out of commission. This could really shift the momentum.
I'd be scribbling SOS messages in the cockpit, Jackson.
Just erupted.
I swear it wasn't me!
I said ammo.
Oh, phew.
Oh, he just took a massive blow.
Arc is hit the deck. I hope he wasn't too attached to it.
On the scrap heap.
Starting to build a tower of himself!
Target acquired.
Abyss.
He's turning the arena into a metal graveyard.
I
Just hope they don't come back as ghosts. That's why you sleep with a nightlight. KO'd another opponent. Won't even bother counting.
Last one. Come on.
God, this could be a tipping point right here. His leg just got blown right off. He will definitely tip over if he loses another leg, Jackson. Mason wins the day. He takes the glory and the purse. And here I struggle to find matching socks!
I think the SRM-2 is a liability. I like that Griffin. It's got some simple and yet effective armaments there. Shadowhawk. Well, I can't afford either one. That's a moot point. Well, take that and sell it off in the market. Oh. Team Combat 2x2 Arenas. Alright, so let's fix up the Warhammer because that just got hit real hard. Alright. What do I want to do? I like this. I like this a lot. Whoa, no, no, no. Simplified weapons for a simpler time. Right, let's go to Moravanian. Try to get that job item. This new news. Okay, we've got Alliance, Concord of Captain. So basically, counter the FedCom. Okay. Sea bills are going to be worth more than salvage here, I think. Forgot I still had that thing. Let me just sell that off right now. And that's 45. Oh no, I miscalculated. So let's do Wolverine, and there we go, perfect.
Online. Sensors online. Weapons
online. All systems
nominal. We're right on the front lines, Commander. The good news is that we can rack up a big salvage payout if we're able to maintain our position. But remember, you have to be alive to spend it. Come back safe. Be advised, Commander. One of the items of interest we're after may be found in this location. Try searching in the spot designated on your map.
Let's do that first. Boom. That bug on me, and this is gonna be the last mission for tonight. Do our actual job now, folks. Are we in space, Albuquerque? What the hell?
Scrub one. Bad news, Commander. More hostiles inbound on your position. Get ready for some company.
Ship.
Target down. Incoming
Captain.
Yep.
Stay as long as you like. The pickup is available at the extraction site when you're ready.
I think we're good. Let's see prize mechs come our way. Not worth it. Yeah, whatever I can collect while I'm moonwalking back.
New target, javelin.
Alright, so let's turn in this and... Ooh, nice! Alright, so... I think I'm gonna... go and find a cantina to park in and, or heal up, and we'll see what to do. Until then, later.